In June of 1920, police shot 14 Wobblies, members of the Industrial Workers of the World, during a labor clash in Butte, Montana. In April, company guards at the Anaconda mine fired on striking Wobblies, killing one.